I work with a family that's went into crisis. A parent fell ill suddenly and needed medical attention. I offered to stay on and then stay overnight with the family to support them when they needed extra help.